To unlock this spectral bound chest, it's much like the spectral chest that you see inside Torghast, where you have to locate three keys. The keys should be relatively nearby. So here's one right here. From what I've read, the key locations can actually change, so if it's not in these locations, just have another look around. Oh, here's one. Yeah. Aha! Here it is. Oh, that was a fair distance away. Now, back to the chest.